we are angry. Good evening, Gamescom! You guys, first of all, pardon my language. You guys are motherfucking crazy, okay? We haven't even said the first word between the songs, and you're already going for Noch ein Bier. Which leads into my next statement. Do we have any beer? Is there any beer here? Maybe. Let's have a look. Oh, thank you. And served in a red cup like an American college movie. So, Tommy? Yes. I think it's his turn to start drinking the beer. Oh, my friends, with that over with, thank you all, and thank you to Wargaming for taking us to Gamescom! It is good to be back, and it's especially nice to have the audience so close I can actually fucking touch you guys. Oh, by the way, that sounds perverted. I did not mean it that way. Shut the fuck up. You have a dirty mind, sir. But we are not here to drink beer. Well, we are also here to drink beer, but that's not the only reason. We're here to play you some heavy metal, okay? Yeah! And about a month ago, we released a new album called The Great War. So let's play some from The Great War, shall we? Yeah! Let's do Fields of Verdun!
Such a wasteland from the grass. Thou shalt go no further, it was said, they shall not pass. The spirit of the resistance and the madness of the one. So go ahead, please, let your death, for you die, when you lie, never rest me, boy. mighty eagle, rule alone, liberator. Take the throne, lion from the northern land. Take the scepter from his hand, mighty eagle, rule alone, liberator. Take the throne, lion from the northern land. Take the scepter from his hand.
Whoa, you lion from the
ready for Carolus Rex!
Protector, make him bow to my will. the Lord my protector. Make a bow to my will, to the sky. See my own skies.
Games come up here.
To the sky. See my own skies.
All the saints shall be mine, there's no stopping me.
Crazy, crazy German friends. You know, we've performed, I don't know, I haven't counted, but way over 1,000 shows in over 50 countries by now. And it's kind of interesting because normally, what the fuck? Normally between the songs, the crowd would go, Sabaton, Sabaton, aber nicht in Deutschland. You have... walked right into that one, didn't I? Liebe Freunde, Prost! All right. How about we do a song about a legendary German fighter pilot? Are you ready for the Red Baron?
Man machine and up to there in between a fine service and a man from Russia. Trying to play his back classes and make the wish to go all the way to Russia. Death from above, you're under fire. Stay the red as blood, he's roving higher. For the soldier from the king of the sky, flying too fast and flying too high. An eye for an eye, the legend will never die. First to the sea, he's a lethal machine. Bloody April and the tide is turning. Fire at will, it's a thrill of the kill. For even nation down with engines is burning. Embrace the fate, the squadron leader. Call out his name, Roger Kampfflieger.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Aye-ya. One more time. Much better. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
My friends, thank you. I will have beer later, but if I drink too much beer during the show, I get drunk. Yes. And it might not seem like a problem to you, but when Scandinavian people get drunk, they get naked. And considering there is women and children here, I know what that means. Ich habe Deutsch im Schule gelernt. It's not very good. But now, let's get serious for a moment. The reason that we actually are here, tanks. Yeah. Are you ready for Panzerkampf?
Into the motherland, the German army marched. In the Soviet Union, summer 1943, line up in thousands as far as the eye can see. Ready for the onslaught, ready for the fight, waiting for the access to march into the trap. Mines are placed in darkness in the cover of the night, waiting to be triggered when the time is right. Imminent invasion, imminent attack. Watch the battle start. Its time has come to an end. The end of our era is near. It's time to attack. Into the motherland, the German army march. Conquerors stood side by side to stop the Nazi charge. Panzers on Russian soil thunder in the haze. 1 million men at war, the Soviet bravo unleashed. Hills of Prokhorovka, with the heat of battle burned, suffered heavy losses, the tide of war was turned. Driving back the Germans, fighting on four fronts, hunt them out of Russia, out of Soviet land.
force the front line, force the Axis to retreat. Send in all the reserves, securing the defeat. Soldiers of the Union, broke the Six Hotel, ruins of an army, Axis rest in hell. The end of the Third Reich draws near. Its time has come to an end. The end of our era is here. It's time to return into the motherland. The German army march. Comrades, side by side, suffering not in charge. Monsters, Russian soil, thunder in the east. 1 million men have called the Soviet province.
Onward, comrades! Armies of the Soviet Union! Charge!
Let the gods of Christianity bathrooms were in his name. In the Navy shirt and the 189 in the service of heaven, the protection, the holy line. It was 1527, in the lights on the steps to heaven, dying will be turned. For the grace, for the might of the Lord, for the home of the holy, for the faith of the way of the sword, give the light so boldly. For the grace, for the might of the Lord, in the name of his glory, for the faith of the way of the sword, come and tell the story.
My lovely friends. Now, this is the part of the show where at the end of the previous song, I would say, thank you, Gamescom, and we'd all run backstage. But we're not going to do that today. We only have 60 minutes with you guys, so we're going to fucking maximize every second for you, okay? Before we go on, though, I got two questions, and I'm really hoping both answers are yes. Will you sing with us? And will you jump with us? Through the gates of hell. Primo Victoria.
Jump!
Ready to strike, the great operation begins. The first waves on shore, with the first ones to fall, the soldiers must fall and they fall. In the dawn, we will pay, with our lives as the price. This story's written today. This burning inferno, where nothing remains, the forces advance on the beach. Aiming for heaven, serving in hell.
Jump!
The gates of hell, as we make our way to heaven, with the massive lies. Primo Victoria, on the 6th of June, on the shores of Western Europe, and all before, he lay upon us.
Western Europe and according for Primo Victoria.
I'm happy you brought that up. It actually leads into the next thing that we were gonna say. We started out working with Wargaming a couple of years ago, obviously starting out with tanks. Then moving on, doing the video Bismarck together with World of Warships. And now the time has come to Pagan Online. Now, you could ask, what do we have to do with Pagan Online? And I will tell you. First of all, if you'd like to play the game, you can play it in the skin of a kind of getting old and fat and bald. Yeah, I know. I look like the village people now, but I don't like do it in the game, okay? Anyway. Hello. Hey! Are you doubting what I said? Okay, okay, okay. My friends, let me tell you one thing. Under this, I have a six-pack. You don't believe me? Thanks for the strip music, boys. Anyway, it's a pretty fucking brilliant game. You can play as a Swedish guy, you know, and you could also play with some legendary weapons.
Don't forget also the legendary soundtrack.
What now? Are you ready for Swedish Pagans?
The wise woman said, was it harder in battle? There's no coming back. And before did your blood start to boil in your veins as you charge?
Valkyrie's call.
There's a fire inside, tonight and red bloodshed in the surface from north. The ash was said, will the serpent be woven? Fenrir howls.
Swedish pagans marching ashore, forged in Valhalla by the hammer of Thor. Out from Asgard, our Viking ship sailed.
Yeah.
in ashore, forged in Valhalla with a hammer of Thor. Out from Asgard, a Viking ship sails, never to turn back again.
Oh, my crazy friends. You know what? Nights like this are really, truly different and unique for us. And yeah, we might not have a really big stage here tonight, but you guys are so fucking much closer than we used to. And it reminds us of the of the good old days, if you will. And yeah, this a night like this, you know, a heavy metal band playing on, well, a gaming convention could be a fucking disaster from hell. However, we've had a fucking amazing time. Thank you very much, everyone. And big thank you to Wargaming for bringing us, right? Now, let's see how much you know of rock and roll, okay? This is the test. You have to pass it, or we don't play the last song, okay? Yes, trust me, it's like a fucking math test, you know? Metalheads, let's say, I wouldn't say metalheads are dumb, because we're not. However, we're not Nobel Prize material. Okay? So, let's try now and see if you pass the test. Starting very good. This is getting way out of hand. Really fucking impressive. Uh-uh. Thank you, Gamescom! Come on.
short man from Texas, a man of the wild, thrown into combat, her body's like iron, hides his emotions, his blood's running cold. Yes, life's victory, the story unfolds. Riot, how I fight, victory and glory in war. Let us rest in the day. Roses go, all of that is the old. No soldiers sleep under the hell 63. The dead are sweet, there's no defeat. So charge and attack, going to hell and back. A man of the 15th, a man of can do. Friends all around him, and yet he came through. Let them fall face down if they must die. Make it easier to say goodbye. Riot, how I riot. It led me to glory in war. Let it rest on the dead.
Who went to hell and came back?
Roses grow, all of them is the old. No soldiers live but for hell 63. There's no debate. The charge and attack, going to hell and back. Oh, gather round me and listen while I speak. War, war, but hell is a treat day. And all along the shore, the panels still roar. Haunting my dream, still there where I sleep.
Good night!